If you had asked me 6 months ago, is there anything you can't do? There's no way, and there's nothing I can't do. I'm fine. Now, I am honestly thankful that I do have my voice, but I'm really looking to people out there to be able to step up and maybe take my place. Not for another 5, 10, 20, 30 years, I hope. But for anyone out there that wants to jump in with us and create another reentry program, oh my God, get a hold of us. We'll start it in your town too.